was so blessed. I lived next door to Jock Sutherland on the North Shore, and he was the world's number one surfer at the time. That's where I got my switch stance. Learning how to switch stance was living next door to Jocko. He was a real good influence. He was one of the first Mr. Pipelines, and then Jerry took me under his wing. And I had him take, you know, I had another Mr. Pipeline to learn from. So, God, if I didn't get good at it, I would be in sorry shape, let me tell you.